The tail of the otter serves as both a rudder and a weapon. They have muscular tails with an average length of 1 foot, making up around 1/3 of their body length. Moreover, these tails work as navigational tools, guides, steerers, and even as defense and protection weapons for otters.